start keeping the laws, statutes, and commandments of the Lord.
That's right.
So he'll take us out of the slavery of this beast, man.
That's right.
You understand? What would you rather? What would the white man prefer? You call him the devil or yourself?
The problem is that sister can really sing. She really got talent. But a white man will never give her a contract. She should not be panhandling out here for dollars. But you trying to act like we against her. We against the goddamn white man. We against America. She should not be out here in the cold, freezing her fingers off, panhandling for dollars. You give Taylor Swift some $1 million contract and then white slut can't sing a lick. Well, this sister can really sing. But you married me because I come out here to talk about black people's problems. You should be appreciative of black men that will understand the black people. You look at us and think we hate that sister. That sister is a fully talented child of God. And the white man should give her a multi-$1 million contract. They should put on BT. They should put on a VH1. They should put on every goddamn thing. And if you want to come and die and go to Allah, you can go die and go to Allah. You can go die and meet your fake God Allah. You can't go to him. We ain't Christian at the end of the day. We ain't Christian. I don't see you trying to kill a white man when you blow your brother's brains out. I don't see you running up on George Zimmerman. I don't see you running up on Darren Wilson. I can make you lose some goddamn pounds in him. I can make you lose some goddamn pounds. I ain't no goddamn Christian. You wanna run up this guy? You gonna drop dead tonight.
ISUPK.
Shalom, shalom. This is Callum L from London, UK, all the way to the US of A. Listen, subscribe to ISUPK. I'm always on that channel checking out the new knowledge that ISUPK is dropping.
The black men back here are not singing and dancing for nobody.
Right.
You understand? We're tired of singing and dancing in America, man. You understand? We're tired of singing and dancing in America.
Only a weak black man chooses to fight his brother.
Right.
When white people are murdering us, when the white man is slaughtering black men, when the white man is murdering us and raping black women, it takes a weak black man to want to fight his goddamn brother. You should be ashamed of your goddamn self. I don't see you run up in no police face like that. I don't see you run up in no white man's face like that. You don't do a goddamn thing. We come out here to help black people and raise black people up. The white man is the goddamn devil the Bible speaks of. America needs to burn to the ground, and every Uncle Tom nigga that want to go with it should be ashamed of your goddamn self, man. Give me Galatians, man. Give me, do I hate thee? Do you hate me because I tell you the truth? Give me Galatians. Where is it? Matter of fact, give me Galatians. Am I now your enemy because I tell you the truth? Give it to me. Because the white man is the devil. The white man is the goddamn devil. And Christian leaders have made weak black men and weak black women out of our people. Talking about this is a female. We know it's a goddamn female. We know it's a female. What about 400 years of goddamn slavery, nigga? What about 400 years of slavery? What about Emmett Till? What about Sandra Bland? What about Eric Garner? What about a black man named Jesus Christ? What about the black man named Jesus Christ? What about that? You don't care about that. All you care about is the white man's lust. All you care about is the white man's goddamn lust. We're quick to fight another black man and wouldn't stand for your goddamn people. Go ahead. The book of Galatians, chapter 4, verse 16. And I am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I therefore what? Am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I therefore what? Am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I your enemy because I tell you a white man is the devil? Am I your enemy because I tell you America has made whores out of women and homosexuals out of men? You hate me. You want to kill me because I stand up against the white man. God damn the Christian church. God damn your Muslim mosque. God damn Allah. Where's the goddamn Quran? God damn that filthy rock you worship. You overweight, lustful beast. To hell with any black, Hispanic, and Native Indian man or woman that would fight against God. But we're standing for black people. You would kiss the crumbs between the white man's butt cheeks. But you want to come out here and try to fight against us. Fight against the word of the Lord. Read again. But am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I therefore your enemy because I want to speak against the injustices of black people? Read again. Am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I your enemy because I say Ronald Reagan is the original trap queen and put a ton of drugs in our neighborhoods that you goddamn Muslims sell and murder people for? Am I your enemy because of that? Am I your enemy because I say the white man is the devil?
That's right.
Am I your enemy because I say America needs to burn for all the bloodshed of the blacks, Hispanics, and Native Indians?
That's right.
Am I your enemy because I say black people need to stop murdering each other? Black men need to stop raping black women. Black women need to stop having abortions. Black women need to stop being whores and lesbians. Am I your enemy? Huh? You overweight, lustful beast. You're quick to want to murder a black man, but you don't do a goddamn thing when the white men show up to murder your brother. You want to go and hide and plot to murder brothers, but when the white men rage war against you, you don't say a goddamn thing. Listen, man, it's a shame how you black men done gotten for a song and a goddamn dance while your brothers rot in the damn prisons. While DC government ship black people out their goddamn homes for some white man to come and move in and gentrify the neighborhood. You ain't saying a goddamn thing. I ain't seen you running up and threatening Muriel Bowser. I ain't seen you telling Muriel Bowser you're gonna punch her in the face. I ain't seen you telling the DCPD you're gonna punch them in the face. But a black man that come out here to stand for black people, you wanna threaten me? Well, kill me then, nigga. If you wanna do it, kill me then, nigga. I gotta die for black people and starve and live and watch black people die. You sick Uncle Tom bastard. You're useless in the nation. You're full of lust. Full of goddamn lust. Wanna get high and have sex with anything that got a goddamn hole. Worship the white man. Read it again. Am I therefore become your enemy because I tell you the truth? Am I therefore your enemy because I tell you the truth? You want to kill me, you want to rise up against us because we tell you America is your prison. America is a sinful kingdom. Nah, you want to fight for America. You want to fight for the bird. You want to fight for the damn eagle. You want to fight for Trump. You want to fight for every goddamn white slave bastard. God damn you, Uncle Tom Christian niggas, man.
We want no cowards in our camp.